spoiled their fans. And with Anthony Davis arriving, a technical foul call on LeBron James.
If you can jump that high, I think you should be able to slap the backboard.